Price is $978. Win, Loretta. Loretta,
mm-hmm.
I would like to know where you live.
Newport Beach, California.
And do you enjoy travel?
Yes, I love to travel.
You love to travel? Then you're going to love these prizes. Look, a romantic trip to Puerto Vallarta. A fantastic trip to Rome. And an exciting trip to Montreal. First, we'll fly you and the guests round-trip Air Coast by a Western Airlines wide-body jet from Los Angeles to Puerto Vallarta. You can count on Western for warm hospitality, friendly service, and flight. And in Puerto Vallarta, you'll enjoy a six-night stay, modified American plan, at Posada Vallarta Hotel and Village. Enjoy white beaches, private pools, continental dining, entertainment, and dancing from Posada Vallarta and Puerto Vallarta, Mexico. Second, we'll jet two of your round-trip Apex coach from Los Angeles to Rome for a six-night stay at the Hotel Mediterraneo, right in the center of Rome. You'll enjoy a large, elegantly decorated room with a refrigerated bar and modern marble bath, the Hotel Mediterraneo, Deluxe Pitoya Hotel of Rome. And finally, we'll fly you and your companion round-trip special coach from Los Angeles to Montreal, Canada for a six-night stay at Le Centre Sheraton, the luxury hotel in the heart of Montreal, surrounded by charming boutiques and cafes. The Centre Sheraton has that special French vitality, magnifique. And just think, you could be going to Montreal, Rome, and Puerto Vallarta. Okay, Bob?
You could go to all three, just as John says. In fact, you will go to all three, just as John says, if you tell us which trip is the most expensive. Is it number one, Puerto Vallarta? Is it number two, Rome? Or is it number three, Montreal?
I'll say Rome.
She will say Rome is the most expensive. Let's start with number one, Puerto Vallarta. How much, please? $1,540. Now, Montreal, number three. What's the price? $1,540. Boy, those are close. Now, if Rome is more than $1,540, you're going to Puerto Vallarta, Rome, and Montreal. What is the price of the trip to Rome? You're on your way. You did it. Congratulations. There you go. Right over here. Well, how about that for the first half of The Price is Right? Three games, three winners. We're ready for the Showcase Showdown. Anything can happen after this.